The 2019 Ford Super Duty is Ford's workhorse truck, and you can find it right here at West Point Ford. From construction sites to the farm, the Super Duty gets the job done. The 2020 Super Duty is slated for a mid-model refresh, but the 2019 Super Duty is a special beast and features some pretty amazing capability, features, and tech. Let's take a closer look. The most controversial thing about the new Super Duty of the last few model years is the use of aluminum. However, while some may compare the use of this metal to crumpled up beer cans, this couldn't be any further from the truth. Ford uses an aluminum alloy. This means it is made up of more than just aluminum, but rather a heat-treated and hardened alloy mixture, including magnesium and silicone, to create a stronger, thicker, and lighter aluminum-based alloy that outperforms steel bodies it replaces in all aspects. This practice is not new to Ford, as Henry Ford used aluminum hoods on the Model T for weight savings. More weight saved means better fuel economy and better all-around performance. Performance is key when it comes to purchasing a medium-duty truck. It needs to get the job done effortlessly, so you can rely on your truck without worry. The 2019 Super Duty is a capable towing beast. With best-in-class conventional towing at 21,000 pounds and gooseneck towing at 35,000 pounds, the Super Duty also features best-in-class payload at 7,640 pounds and gross combined weight ratings at 43,300 pounds. How does the Super Duty pull it off? Well, it's powertrain, of course. The 6.2-liter gas V8 still outperforms the competition with a best-in-class 430 pound-feet of torque, and the 6.7-liter turbo diesel churns out another best-in-class 450 horsepower and 935 pound-foot of torque. The Super Duty features a solid front axle that provides strength off-road as well as additional weight-bearing capability for operating snowplows. The Super Duty features some great smart technology that makes the work a bit less tedious on the driver. The trailer reverse guidance system utilizes cameras in the side view mirrors and gives you an uncompromised view of where your trailer is going while backing up. In addition, there are up to 7 different cameras that aid in maneuvering your Super Duty in tight situations, including a 360-degree overview. The Super Duty also features the box link system in the bed that can be configured to tie down your specific cargo and store aftermarket accessories such as loading ramps and bins. Also in the cargo box is LED box lighting. With a push of a button, you can illuminate the whole box, which makes after-hours work a non-issue. Some useful technology is also integrated into the tailgate with the ability to lock, a remote soft open feature, and an ever-useful tailgate step that allows you to enter and exit the bed efficiently. The tech doesn't stop there, however. The Super Duty is filled with smart technology. The Bliss blind spot warning system extends to your trailer's blind spots as well. Your tire pressure monitoring also includes your trailer's tires when paired, which is another class-exclusive feature. The Sync 3 infotainment system is your central hub for entertainment, navigation, smartphone pairing, and even controlling your massaging seats. Ford Pass Connect acts as a Wi-Fi hotspot that can connect up to 10 devices from up to 50 feet away. The Super Duty is a great truck that can be had in a bare-bones XL work truck with vinyl flooring to a leather-wrapped Panaroof rolling office in the King Ranch or Platinum. And everything in between. So come into West Point Ford to learn more or take a test drive. Or just visit our website for more information. And remember that we are driven by you. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more great content.